Welcome to my YouTube channel. As in previous, I was showing you the stereo system, but I did not think I downloaded one of it at maximum volume yet. So this video is to show you maximum volume. So the microphone is going to be beside the subwoofer. So I will point you down to the microphone. So we will more focus into this little screen to show you that it's going to be at maximum, and you might just see me moving here. Yeah, yeah. So let's begin. Adverts as known.
Adverts classified as perverts.
Oh, God's sake. Right, skip ad. Skip. There we are. This is... Circles.
This is maximum volume. And this is the satellite speaker. So, as known with this speaker, there we are. So this little woofer here, it gets a bit hot with the bass, so it doesn't really cope with the bass because it'll start to make little burning smells. But yeah, it still copes. As you can see, it's still vibrating. And this might get a bit loud for headphone users, so this is the tweeter. Yeah, that was the tweeter there. Paper tweeter. And this other side over by the fridge is the exact same. Sorry if you don't understand my language, I say fridge differently. Yeah, both speakers are working. Back to the excursion of the subwoofer. And just to say, this tripod is a pain in the arse. So this speaker system is... at maximum volume in a little bedroom. It's not as loud as you might expect. Nearly 1,000, but it's not as loud. It's not breaking any windows.
Circles, as you've just heard. So up now will be another song that will be bassy. So I'm going to play a bass boosted song this time. So let me find one that might sound good, and I will tell you if I smell the subwoofer burning again. For example, In For The Kill, bass boosted.
We find Procore gives us that edge in relation to
yet again.
Days of faxes, well gone, emails.
I have also got a microphone that I can speak into.
That's what we're
going
to do.
That is just me.
As you may know, if you were wondering how I was speaking into the speakers, I was using my headphones and talking through the speaker.
Into the headphones, through the speakers, and also the subwoofer.
Right, let's get into this. No more dilly-dallying. No more microphone. There. Maximum volume still.
Thank you.
thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to this if not already. And peace out.